Freedom, and that's what today is about, is the Cinco de Mayo. And it not only goes back, you know, to the civil rights days, but the prohibition days, but it releases us to know that not only have we fought that battle, but we also are very festive people. And that's what we do. We can go down history lane all day long on things like this, but the reason why this day is so important to us, because it gives us a chance to be festive, because we overcame all of the oppression of our people. And that goes for Mexican folks, Black folks, and all of us who are in this melting pot. We've come far, but there's so much more to go. So we're gonna do this song in honor of the Cinco de Mayo. So Ben, can you count this off? Yeah. special guest here. You've been waiting. One of the original songwriters back in 1974 that wrote this song with me. The song had about 3,000 downloads, a little bit more over 3,000 downloads. And one of the co-writers is in the house with me, my carnal, my hermano, Mr. Rudy Ramos. I'd like to see you come up here. But this is another original song written in 1974 and recorded in 2012. Because, you know, when you take your time, things come out right. You know what I'm saying? Gotta slow down, man. You gotta slow down. So here we go. We're gonna count it off. The band's gonna start it off, and Mr. Ernie Ramos.
Come on, girl, let's start our own.
Downloads, and this is called song was called Saliva Man.
Dance with me. That's why you need some V-vitamins, brothers.